Hello kids, welcome to Art and Craft session. Dear kids, today we are going to make Mytho rotating board DIY crafts. Let's start. Material required to make this activity: pencil, scissors, one small size cardboard, scale, stickers, fevicol, sparkle tape, CD, board pin, 2A4 size colored sheets. We will paste the sticker of Lord Rama on a A4 size sheet. Then we have to cut the sheet from the downside to rotate our CD properly. Now we have to cut the sheet in a square shape to display our stickers. Now we will use the other A4 size sheet. We will draw a circle according to the size of our CD and we will cut it properly. Apply Fevicol to paste the sheet on a CD. Use the cardboard to attach the CD with the help of board pin. We will paste the sticker of Lord Rama on it and we will decorate our craft with the help of a sparkle tape. We will paste the remaining stickers. Now, our beautiful craft is ready.